Mission crew to command.
Lois Lane with Daily Planet Live, breaking news. The Metropolis waterfront is under attack by the hyper-intelligent ape, Gorilla Grodd, and his army. Experts say Grodd's devolution technology can control unsuspecting minds, turning humans into primitive slaves. Grodd's longtime nemesis, the Flash, is on the scene with the Metropolis Police Department. More as it comes.
Thank you.
metal alloy so advanced, the humans' primitive weapons won't even leave a scratch.
Grodd's usual trick is mind control, so I'm...
Devolution devices. Take those out, and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. The Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout. This should be over soon. Until that device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets.
Pound them, Grodd!
I owe you my life. Thank you. I'm not afraid of you. You saved me. I owe you my life.
Grodd was trying to force me.
Devolving.
bad news. The Flash is out of contact. He's always beaten Grodd before. Grodd is definitely out for revenge.
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd.
Transforming the prisoners, quickly! Prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements. Get away.
Get me out of here before Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum!
Angry gorilla! Grodd is! Yes, he is!
Oh. I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his... Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination. At least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house, with thanks.
Hey, it's my partner in Monkey Ball. You up for a new crisis? Cause Hive's taken over the Metrodome, and Superman thinks you can handle it.